This video by the DEA really highlights the cartel's creativity. Little cock surgery. There's the cocaina colombiana. Using children's toys to transport Schedule 1 narcotics. Looks like about a kilo of powder, and I must say, this is a much smarter way than shoving a bunch of pellets up your ass.